The year 2014, Strong Bad, the theme for Windows 98 was just released, and if you try to install on Windows 7, it says that it can't be applied. That's because it is actually a legitimate Windows 98 theme, and here it is in Windows 98. Yes, it's serious. It really is a Windows 98 theme. But there is hope. You can install it in Windows 7, and this is how you do it. Go to Personalize, and it's going to be very manual. Sounds. Like for when you minimize a window, you want the SB minimize sound, right?
Oh.
And if you maximize a window, there's a sound for that also. It's very annoying, actually.
Oh.
I don't know what holy crap is for. Let me check in Windows 98. What that got used for. Or, you know, maybe I won't. Maybe I won't. Just put it wherever you want to put it. Then there is Windows logon. Right, and Windows log off. And I don't know where holy crap goes. So I think it would sound good on open program. Holy crap, we opened the program. So that's where I'm gonna put it. Was there actually a close program? Yep. So I'm gonna put that for SB quit, maybe? Yeah?
Holy crap!
Okay. It just said holy crap because I closed the program.
Holy crap!
Okay. Then, if I go to desktop backgrounds, I can go to desktop.
Goodbye, stupid. We've had a lot of fun.
Okay.
On your crappy computer. Please don't. Holy crap.
And this is gonna get very annoying very quickly. And I'm sorry, but.
Goodbye, stupid. Holy crap.
That is the intended.
Oh.
Result. Okay.
Goodbye, stupid.
Okay.
We've had a lot of fun. Holy crap.
Okay. Okay. So the other thing to do is enable all these if you want them.
Holy crap! Right?
And then you can change the icons for
Goodbye,
them here.
Goodbye, stupid. We've had a lot of fun.
So
on your crappy computer. Please don't ever come back.
We're not going to look in that folder, actually. We're going to look at desktop, SB theme.
Holy crap!
And then my computer. For the My Computer icon.
Holy
and you can
crap.
See it changes over there. And then I guess this is kind of the new My Documents.
Goodbye, so. Stupid. We've had a lot of fun. Holy crap.
So there's your documents.
Goodbye,
and
stupid.
There's the
We've
network
had a lot
neighborhood.
Of fun on your crappy computer. Please don't ever come back. Holy crap!
Then there's.
Goodbye, stupid! We've had a lot of fun on your crappy computer! Please don't ever come back! Holy crap!
Is this full or empty? This is full. Okay.
Goodbye, stupid! We've had a lot of fun on your crappy computer! Don't ever come back. Holy crap.
Okay. So, there we go.
Goodbye, stupid. We've had a lot of fun. Goodbye, stupid. We've had a lot of fun.
If
on your crappy computer. Please don't ever come back.
If you wanted to, you could change the icon for one of your programs. And to do that, you would... Well, if you were able to see me doing it, I guess this isn't the best tutorial, right? Because I'm going through it really quick. But right-click the icon, properties, then change icon, browse for icon, go to where the icons are stored.
Holy crap!
And you could make... You know, you're, since nobody uses Network Neighborhood anymore, goodbye, on the desktop.
Stupid. We've had a lot of fun on your crappy computer.
You can make the Mozilla Firefox icon look like a punching box.
Holy crap.
There you go. And I'm ready to end this tutorial.
Goodbye, stupid. We've had a lot of fun on your crappy computer. Please don't ever come back.